Hello, and welcome to Super Amazing Wagon Adventure Turbo. This game was recommended by you, the community. So if it sucks, it's your fault. So for options, it looks like we have Start Adventure and Survival. One of them is going to lead to a road of failure and misery. And the other one probably will too. Who the f*** is this old b***? Wait, am I all these ass b***? Oh, here we go. Here we go. The first party member was... Great, now that we have our randomly selected passengers, let's start the adventure. Jesus Christ, we're not done yet? Oh, they're all locked. Your face. I guess I'll go with the one that's available. Great. Day one. F***ing start the goddamn game. Okay. I'm moving. Oh my god, are you serious? You. F*** your turkey and your deer and all this sh**. Oh, I ran through some skunk sh**. Is that what that was? Posse of bandits interrupted. All right, murder the bandits. There are things happening very quickly in this game. They are not f***ing around. Oh, did I get eight foods? Is that what that is? I should have way more foods now. Eat all those people I'm killing. Pick them up. Ow. Oh, I'm eating the f***ing horse? What? Okay. Oh, sh**. Wow. Wow. Ray is almost f***ing dead. Oh, I got the health. Whoa. Holy f**k. That was a jet. That was a bomber. I'm on foot now. I'm on foot. Get the health. I didn't get the f***ing health. Get the f***ing health, Gavin. You f***ing idiot. So here's Gavin tripping out a mushroom. Nope. This makes a lot of sense, actually, if this is what Gavin sees on a daily basis. This would explain a lot of his behavior. What am I shooting? What the f*** are these things? Alright, painful memories bounced. Who is this? Who the hell is this? What the f*** is happening? Oh, he's getting swarmed. Holy s***. Oh, he's gonna get murdered. Gavin, this is bad. Oh my god, the bomber saved your ass. Day 34, we are flying through these days. Pew, pew, pew. Day 38. Goddamn right I did. I don't know what for it means, so I'm just gonna jump. Also, it was my idea, so I feel like I should jump. It's up. Well, shit. F*** me. I'm like Huckleberry Finn, just floating down the river in my wagon with my horse and Ray and Gavin. And then I'm gonna paint a white fence. Holy shit, how long is this f***ing river ride? Where's it f***ing spitting me out, Hades? Can it be day- Oh my god! Are you kidding me? Ray, no! Faced with no options, I guess I'll just hit another rock and probably drown another one of us. Gavin was knocked unconscious when the river collided with a boulder. It's hard to swim when you're unconscious. So Gavin's dead, and then I hit a rock, and now I'm f***ing dead. Great! The lads are f***ing dead! Great, that was a ton of fun. Let's move on to survival. Because I couldn't f***ing survive Start Adventure. Oh wait, no we won't. Because there's nothing unlocked. I'm not even good enough in Adventure to unlock anything in survival. Gee, let's play Go Back. Are you f***ing kidding me? I f***ing picked Invisible Wagon because... Let's use a different skin. We all start with one f***ing health! Back to the f***ing river. River, this is the bane of my existence, this river. So I tried jumping it and that didn't work, and I tried fording it and that didn't work. So let's try jumping it again, and then maybe I'll go to the right this time. Holy shit, and now I landed on the other side? What? Interesting looking buffalo, but whatever, I'll roll with it. Oh, holy fucking shit, that's a flamethrower. That is a fucking flamethrower. F*** you. I'm gonna fucking eat the shit out of you. Oh, I didn't get to pick him up. What is this? What the f***? Oh, great. This is all right. Okay, just rolling with it here. Oh, I'm fighting missing, though. Fantastic. Is it 255, or did you just shoot a creeper at me? I'm gonna f***ing die. God damn it. Ah, you motherfucker! Ray really hated buffalo. You thought he didn't like cake. Okay, so we're back at another river. I can now go around or swim. Let's just go around, because the river f***ing my mouth to pieces every time I go near it. Ah, sh**. Well, I got killed by a snake. Oh, it sent me on a journey. Fascinating. Was it to hell? Oh, sh**. Oh, sh**. Well, this could be the end of Ray. Oh, sorry, Ray. Yep, you were bitten to death by a giant ant. They are f***ing your dead body. And now we're left with young Gavin Free. Three hearts. Day 86. He survived almost 3 months. He survived just over 3 months. Oh, get it. Get the sword. Chop people. Chop, chop, chop. Oh my god, f*** you. And you. Naturally. Ah, f***. First one. The first f***ing one hit him right in the f***ing face. Well, that's it for Super Amazing Wagon Adventure. Gavin was killed by a f***ing ninja star.